Now that our forge has come up to temperature, we're gonna set our blade in there, let it come up to temperature as well. We'll check onto it periodically to make sure that it's even in the temperature. We'll take it in and out evenly to spread out the heat. And then we'll close off a little bit of the oxygen to the forge so that what happens is it becomes a reducing fire instead of an oxidizing fire. What that means is that there's more fuel than there is oxygen in the fire. So that means that the oxygen won't attack the steel. If we have an oxygen-rich environment in there, the oxygen will burn part of the steel. So we want to make sure there's more fuel than there is oxygen. So now you just set it in there, let it come up to temperature. We'll choke down this oxygen just a little bit.